स्टैंडर्ड 8, सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस, चैप्टर नंबर 9, द फ्रीडम मूवमेंट ऑफ 1857 सीई। इन पार्ट 1 वी हैव लर्न व्हाई द इंडियंस वेर ओपोजिंग द ब्रिटिशर्स एंड व्हाई द फ्रीडम मूवमेंट ऑफ 1857 स्टार्टेड। द वेरियस रीजंस फॉर दिस रिवोल्ट, फर्स्ट वाज सोशल एंड रिलीजियस रीजन, where Indians think that the Britishers will ruin their religion and convert them into Christian. Second was economic reasons. Britishers were earning more money than the Indians in India. Third, political reasons. As Britishers started their ruling all over the India and also interpret the political issues such as tax and other decisions. Military reasons. Britishers were less in number whereas Indians were many. Indians get 7 rupees as their monthly salary whereas Britishers received 150 rupees. Also there are some other reasons for the revolt started in 1857, which was Enfield rifle. Next, we will learn about part 2, that is planning of the revolt and Mangal Pandey. How this revolt started, who planned this revolt, and who was Mangal Pandey. It was planned to begin the revolt across the nation against the East India Company. A company named East India Company arrived to India firstly for the trade, and then this company started to rule over the India. A revolt was planned on 31st May 1857. We have to remember this date. The leaders were Nana Saheb Peshwa, Bahadur Shah Zafar, Kunwar Singh and Nawab of Awadh had joined the hands with Tatya Top. We have learned the name Tatya Top. He was very efficient military commander. Then Rango Bapuji, an accomplished planner who planned the whole revolt, and Azimullah Khan, a lawyer. Azimullah Khan was a lawyer and a journalist. Lotus and roti were the symbols to join the revolt. For civilians and soldiers respectively. The civilian, that means the common people who want to join this revolt, will follow the lotus. And the soldiers who want to follow or want to join this revolt will select roti. These symbols were circulated across the nation. Birds, Hindu and Muslim priest, Oliyas and messengers played their part in spreading the word about the revolt. Why this revolt is started and why it is necessary are explained by all these people to the common citizens of the country. Mangal Pandey opposed the use of cartridge greased with the fat of cows and pigs. As we have learned in immediate reasons that there was new rifle, that is Enfield rifle, which is used by the fat of cow and pig. As we know, cow is a holy animal for Hindus and pig is for Muslims. They declined the use of this rifle. Mangal Pandey refused to use this rifle. As a result, the revolt began earlier than the fixed date. It disrupted the planning and objectives of the revolt could not be achieved. This revolt was started on 31st May, but because of the opposition of Mangal Pandey, it started beforehand and the whole planning becomes destroyed. Mangal Pandey was born in a Brahmin couple in Nagwa village of Uttar Pradesh. He joined the British army as a soldier at 7 rupees as his salary. Mangal Pandey was a soldier in British army. The Indian soldier who had agreed to revolt wanted to wait till 31st May. All the soldiers wanted to wait for 31st May to start the revolt. Whereas 26-year-old Mangal Pandey could not wait till then. He cannot wait for 31st May. So he refused to follow the orders using the Enfield rifle and challenged the British officers. Sergeant Major Hewson ordered to arrest him, but Mangal Pandey shot himself. He defeated another British officer too. The Indian soldier refused to arrest Mangal Pandey being Brahmin. As Mangal Pandey was Brahmin, Indian soldiers refused to arrest him. When he was concerned by British soldiers, a bleeding Mangal Pandey was taken to hospital because British wanted to get information about the plan. The military court pretend to run a case against Mangal Pandey on 6th April 1857. The entire proceeding was in English. He was sentenced to death at the end, but he did not divulge any information regarding the revolt to the British. Britishers wanted to know the planning of this revolt, but Mangal Pandey didn't give any information to them. So they started they present him in the court. The court started the proceedings in the English language. Therefore, Mangal Pandey didn't understand anything. He was sentenced to death, but he didn't give any information about the revolt. That's how our patriots were. He was hanged at 5:30 a.m. on 8th April. And that is how he became the first martyr. Martyr means Shahid of the revolt of 1857. Mangal Pandey became the first martyr of the revolt of 1857. We can also see his film in Hindi, as it is made in Hindi, Mangal Pandey. Next, there are many of the freedom fighters who work for this. The major centers for this revolt were seen in this map. There are Meerut, Delhi, Barakpur, Agra, Ayodhya, Kalpi, Allahabad, Banaras, Jagdishpur, Abu, Indor, Satara, Kolhapur, Belgaum, Santwadi, etc. These are the centers of this revolt where planning and execution are done. Next, we will learn how the leaders spread the revolt and who were the leaders at different places. Different leaders were working in different regions for this revolt. First were Delhi and Bahadur Shah Zafar, the leader of Delhi. The soldiers reached Delhi from Meerut in the morning on 11th May. They could capture the Delhi with the help of Indian soldiers. They convinced the 80-year-old Mughal emperor Bahadur Shah Zafar to accept the leadership of the revolt. This news infused a new life in the revolt, and many regions of India joined the revolt. The soldiers convinced Bahadur Shah Zafar to become the leader in the region of Delhi for this revolt and spread this revolt. In Kanpur, there was Nana Saheb Peshwa. The revolt started on 4th June in Kanpur, and Nana Saheb Peshwa was asked to assume the leadership. They had to surrender the Britishers following an acute shortage of food and water due to 22 days long siege. There were control done by Britishers and shortage of food and water crisis arise due to this siege. Therefore, Nana Saheb Peshwa has to surrender this revolt to the Britishers. Third was Bihar, and their leader was Kunwar Singh. Patna and Jagdishpur were the main centers of the revolt in Bihar. Kuwar Singh, a 70-year-old landlord, was the leader of the revolt. He fought bravely against the Britishers. He got a shot in his arm. To stop the poison from spreading into his body, he chopped his hand off from the elbow and offered it to the river Ganga. He freed Jagdishpur from the British control before he died. Kuwar Singh was a great warrior, a landlord, and fought bravely for Jagdishpur to free them from the Britishers. He cut off his hand to stop the poison of the bullet and offered his hand to river Ganga. In next part, we will learn about the other warriors of this revolt. Till then, read the information about Mangal Pandey, Bahadur Shah Zafar, Nana Sahib, and Kumar Singh. Thank you.